Hey guys, this is Napoleon Fighter, and welcome to another episode of Pokemon Torch. And right now, we're about to get ready for the gym battle, and let's do this. Let me adjust the volume. Let me try this. Did it work? Maybe I should move it up a little bit. There we go. I just wanted to adjust this a little bit. Alright, let's do this. Let's first off. I've been doing a little bit of a level grinding, so we got Cauliflower going first because this is a Dragon Gym Leader. Let's do this. Draga. So this is my gym. I'm not really not fan of caves, but these are cute little green creatures that hang out here sometimes. Sometimes when a lot of them gather together, they even change shape. Oh, but you're here for a gym battle. Here I come. Let's do this. Come on, let's do this. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Okay, there we go. That's what I need. Okay, one more. Yeah! Okay, Flygon, that's gonna be easy. Nobody, you got first attack. Oh shit! Okay, I see. Thank goodness for Aqua Jet. Rampo. I don't know who that Pokemon is, so I'm going to take the camera. Oh! Okay, let's break it out. Damn! Alright, let's do the darkest landing! Yeah! Oh, you know I gotta put Destroya. We all know his weakness. It's ground type. Ice and ground. And dragon. Oh. Oh wow, that really... No, I'm just gonna poison it. Or poison the team. The squad. Damn! It takes more damage with the fucking... Okay. Okay. it down. Oh damn, got the Yachty Berry. Alright. Alright, let's do it. I thought she was gonna use a Mega Stone. Alright. Oh, that's over. Good job! Battling someone who you know is a lot different than battling a stranger who you met as a challenger. It was intense, but it was really fun too. You earned the scale back. Yay! You also got the dragon tail.
Sweet!
Shyness is a part of who I am. That will never change, but nothing's wrong with it. But I think Natalie was right when she said I underestimated myself. Most of the time, it's challengers who run from me from after battle. Even though I lost to you this time, but I think I put up a good fight.
Yeah, you definitely did. I'm not joking. You definitely did.
So like with the rest of the league, maybe we can go on more adventures with Natalie sometime. All right. Is that it, or there's more? If I'm not mistaken, I'm halfway done with this. With the game, with the adventure. Oh! Audrey, I heard what happened at the underwater hotel. Are you okay? No, I don't need to ask. I can tell you are. You'll always be my little sibling, and I'll always protect you. But I shouldn't second guess your strength. Not after all the challenges we overcome here and feel this. Speaking of challenges, we're going to have one more. And now that there's a new champion. I was surprised when I heard. It's kind of neat that we think we met a champion before. Became a champion.
Wait, you haven't heard yet?
Agnes is... Steel is this new champion. The one with the Absol we met in the Wonky Woods. I'm kind of surprised Tristan didn't tell you, but I guess he was kind of... He kind of has to worry about you. Very curious. Someone told you Agni is in charge of space travel and Steelist? Yeah, that was mentioned on the news. Pretty impressive. Back then I thought Agnes was the trainer that we happened to bump into. Anyway, Path North is still being guarded. Looks like... our next destination. Down here is
Lilik
City. There's a city. So we can battle the leader while we're waiting for the sailors to make sure the North Coast is clear. I've also heard there's a forest where the trees are many different colors. I want to see that too. Let's do it! Heart scale, yes. Let's get that. A switch. Yeah, let's give Thor a shot. Let's level him up first. I was like, what the fuck is going on? Team Portal's attack distracted me from my fishing! I don't know what to tell you, man. I don't know what to tell you. Now you! I just can't catch a break. I used to be a swimming instructor in Kanto. I gotta remember to tape the game. I want to develop my swimming technique to where I don't need waterfall to climb up the waterfalls. Alright, cool. There's a reason there are houses here though, y'all. When the leech was constructed, it was decided to make that. Another tree in Technicolor, a forest here. How about yellow, one person said. And so it was decided. Hi trainer, may I ask a favor of you? Marillion kind of and its evolutions are my favorite Pokemon. It is pretty rare almost everywhere, and Teolis is no exception. They can be found in the middle, and that's pretty far from here. Okay. Have Eevee with me, but I'll actually keep that in mind. Oh yeah, I've already talked to you. Let me save the game because I. You interested in accessories? You can't buy Lily Pen? Ooh, choice band. My go-to brand. Okay, now, after the incident with the Ultra Beast when we left, everything settled down pretty quickly, but better safe than sorry. We did get permission from Gladder Young, the new president, to use the name Aether Foundation. Welcome, how may I serve you? See what you got.
Ooh!
I'm gonna definitely use that in the future. Ah, here we go. The pink trees remind me of cotton candy. I wonder if the usually colored trees have medicinal effect. We can go walk through the Technicolor Forest every day. Now look here. Lucky lenses. Welcome, how may I serve you? Technicolor. Now in Technicolor. Oh, this is Spade. I'm sorry. Silk Studio. Okay. My sincere apologies, dear, but Wendy isn't here right now. She went to Technicolor Forest to have a discussion with Team Portal with Aretha, the grass leader. Oh, okay, thanks for letting me know. I wanted to see Technicolor anyway, so I'll try to find her there. Okay. Hold on, let's battle her first. All my Pokemon are holding silk scarves. Okay. Anyways. Damn, a little higher, okay. Damn! Ah, goddammit. Fucking shit. Okay, you bastard. I need a train to level grind the hell out of my Pokemon. Yeah, double kick sucks. Cause it doesn't do more than two hits. Oh yeah, they're holding silk scarves. Really should have actually just hit me. But no. Level 55 on it. Okay, I'm gonna switch in with, you know what, let's lost, but we lost with style. Alright, so, let's see. Alright, so. Alright, let's save this game, and, yeah, let's end this episode right here. Thank you guys for watching. I know this episode was short, but if you enjoyed, then hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe to my channel for more content, and as well as leave a comment down below to share through all social media. I'm a Polling Fighter, as always, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, everybody. I hope you guys have a great day. And have a great Thanksgiving, a great Thanksgiving weekend, for those that celebrate Thanksgiving. Other than that, then have a great day, guys. I hope you guys have an amazing day and an awesome week.